This one starts with an open E major chord. Use fingers 3 and 4 at the 2nd fret and 2nd finger at the 1st fret. Now move the whole chord shape up to the 6th and 7th frets and add your 1st finger to the 5th fret on the 2nd string. Keep the open top and bottom E strings ringing. Next, move the whole chord shape up 2 frets. Again, include the 2 E strings. Here's the rhythm slowly. And here it is up to speed.